You can stamp a foot down through the floor. It's a better plan by far. Blow off the roof and let in the dark. So we better get started. And if I were you, I'd let it go. I'm feeling all over inside like a chemical. Cause to tell the truth, I don't know if it's ever over. It's a better plan by far to blow off the roof and...
I want to introduce you to your new best friends. They're not human, they won't talk back, and they're not coming to your parties. Your first new best friend, his name is Hook, okay? So he's good for things like putting on your wall that are pretty heavy. And the reason why we like your two new best friends is because they replace nails. This is not home renovation, we don't want you breaking down the walls, okay? So, I'm going to show you how this works though, really quickly. So, you just have 3M tape, it's just double-sided tape, and then it has the part that connects to it on the wall, and the hook basically just slides on pretty easily like that, and that's it. So the hooks are good for things that are pretty heavy, such as this right here. And it's pretty easy to put on, just like that, and there you go, your wall looks so much nicer now. Okay, so the next, your other best friend, he goes by the name of Double-Sider. Basically, it's just double-sided tape. This is good for things that are not so heavy, and such as posters, so I'm going to show you how it works.